Hello guys, in today's video I'm going to show you how to fix Forza Horizon 4 black screen problem. If you want to fix it, it's easy. First click here and then type background apps, and now once you're here, just make sure to disable all those applications and then type Windows updates, and after that just install all the updates that you can find here, and that's it. Restart your PC and your problem will be fixed. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and see you in the next video.